I say it so real. Homie, you don't wanna see us still. You don't wanna catch a body. You came here to party. Now that's what you should do. Now where's my baby boo?
Ooh, who's the man with that dance?
First, talk of tablet PCs reached a crescendo of PR puff here last year when Bill Gates used his keynote speech to sell us the idea of this next must-have gizmo. Trouble was, there weren't really any on show.
See you again a little later on in the show. Now, it is this week Thanksgiving in the United States, and it's a shortened market trading week. And as the Wall Street analysts go home for their turkey dinners, there's also plenty of economic data that they'll have to digest. We'll get third quarter readings of GDP numbers, revised GDP numbers. There's also the Conference Board Consumer Confidence Index. And on Wednesday, we'll have the University of Michigan Consumer Sentiment Survey, as well as the Chicago Purchasing Managers Index. So far, obviously, all of these numbers have been a little bit grim up until about a week ago when we began to see a little bit of more positive numbers just eking through. Let's go back to our guest host this morning, David Roach, for continued chat about the U.S. economy. David, the numbers...